So we have the problem in an adjacent figure. Can the numbers 1 to 3 up to 18 be placed one on each line segment such that the sum of the numbers on the three line segment meeting at each point is divisible by 3? We have the numbers 1 to 18, like 1, 2, 3 up to 18. And we want, like, this is the point. Here, three line segments are meeting. So we want the numbers on each line segment. If we sum it and it is divisible by 3. So we group the numbers 1 to 18 in three groups, like which have remainder 0, which have remainder 1, and which have remainder 2. Then 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, and 18 are the numbers which have remainder 0. 1, 4, 7, 10, 13, 16 are the numbers which have remainder 1. And 2, 5, 8, 11, 14, 17 are the numbers which have remainder 2. So now we put the numbers in such a way that each of the three line segment converging to a vertex get one number from each set. So like here, the number is 8, 3 and 7. If we sum it, 8 plus 7 plus 3, then it is 18 and it is divisible by 3. So we give each vertex a number from each set, like 2 from this set, 1 from this set, and this 3 from this set. So the sum is divisible by 3. So this is the way. So hope you find this problem good. So we can say that it is possible to arrange number 1 to 18 in such a way that the sum at each point we are getting, which is divisible by 3. So here is one particular arrangement which you can see that. So it is possible to make it.